Hi everyone, welcome back to Edo. Today we will show you how to replace the charging port board on the Motorola Moto G Fast mobile phone. To start, we need the right tools to proceed to the repair, which you can find in the description. First, take out the back cover from the body. To remove the back cover, it needs to heat gently around the back cover edges until the pasted adhesive becomes soft. For this, we are using a heating pad. Place the back cover side on the heating pad and select the mobile phone heating option and leave it till it completes. Alternatively, you can use a heat gun or hairdryer. Next, create an opening using a suction cup. And then, insert a plastic car pry tool or something similar to cut the adhesive around the back cover. Next, gently take out the back cover by holding the fingerprint button. Next, pull out the logic board frame with the lens by undoing 10 screws. Next, disconnect the battery plug by moving the fingerprint button. Next, take out the speaker cover by undoing 8 screws. Next, disconnect the main flex and two antenna heads from the charging port board. And then undo the screw holding the board. Next, pull out the networking charging port board by moving the antenna cables. Next, place and secure the new charging port board on the body. Next, secure the screw, main flex and two antenna heads into the board. Next, secure the speaker cover by adding 8 screws. Next, connect the battery plug. Next, secure the board frame by adding 10 screws. Next, place the fingerprint button. Next, before installing the main back cover, ensure it has enough glue. If not, use B7000 glue or new double-sided backer adhesive. Finally, we are adding binding clips to tie in the rear car with the body. If not, you can use some rubber bands and leave them for some time. Hope you have enjoyed the replacement guide. Let us know if you have any questions. Please like, share and comment on our videos. Hit the subscribe button for more videos.